Okay, so the first thing we'd like to do is take this form out of the temporary file we were playing with before and put it in our application. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to create a new variable at the top of this file called form. We'll use triple quotes, which allows us to enter longer strings. Paste in our form. Close this up. Save it. Now, instead of printing out the string "Hello, web app world," I want to print out the string of our form. So let's make that change. We're going to just return form instead of that string. Let's go to our browser and see how this looks. Okay, here we are in our browser, and we're going to reload, and we should see probably the form from our little text file. Aha, this is not what I was expecting. I was expecting to see the form from our previous HTML, but instead, we've got the HTML itself. Why do we see raw HTML instead of our text box in the browser? Is it because Google App Engine can only send raw HTML? Our browser is misconfigured? We're sending the wrong content type header? Or our HTML is invalid?